In the emerging world of high technology, electronics plays an important role, and building complex electronic circuits is possible only because of the interconnection technology of printed circuit boards. Shogini Techno Arts Private Limited is a leading Indian manufacturer of printed circuit boards with a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility built over 32,000 square meters of land with 18,000 square meters of shop floor, 23 kilometers from Pune city on the Mumbai-Bangalore highway. Shogini is an ISO 9001:2000 certified and UL approved company with an annual production capacity of 200,000 square meters with flexible production capabilities of single side, double side and multi-layer PCBs from small, medium to large scale production. The company offers PCBs with ROHS compliant finishes like lead-free solder, immersion gold and OSP. When one takes a look inside the plant, one will notice the excellent infrastructure and modern equipment for producing quality goods. Pre-engineering is the first activity in the process of PCB production. A team of highly trained people use advanced CAM software like GCCAM, UCAM, and GC PowerPoint to technically assess the customer's design inputs by carrying out a manufacturing rule check, that is MRC. This is followed by panelization and generation of master photo tools using in-house laser photo plotters from EIE and Orbotech. The CNC drilling section features sophisticated CNC drilling machines from Pluritech, Posalux, Hitachi and Schmall. High positioning accuracy and the use of high RPM air bearing spindles enables drilling of very small holes with precision. Attachments like broken drill detector, automatic tool change and laser tool check ensure the reliability of the drilled boards. Multi-station machines from Hitachi and Pluritech offer the unique flexibility of running different designs on different spindles to process fast turnaround orders and prototypes easily. The wet processing section is equipped with automatic lines of electroless copper, panel plating and pattern plating from PAL and other reputed manufacturers. Film stripping, etching, tin stripping, black oxide and immersion gold plating is done in conveyorized lines specially designed for fine line processing. Test equipments like Caviderm and CMI measure copper thickness in plated through holes. A modern chemical laboratory is manned round the clock with qualified chemists and is equipped with a metallurgical microscope, microsectioning setup, spectrophotometers and other analytical equipments. The imaging section has a climate control system with humidity and temperature control and micron filters to ensure a dust-free environment. It features sophisticated equipment like Hakuto cut sheet laminator, DuPont exposure machines and conveyorized developing machines for fine line processing. Accurate and complex profiling of different PCB shapes is done with the help of CNC controlled routing machines from Posalux, Schmall and Pluritech. Panelized PCBs are supplied using scoring machines with controls to set the V-groove position and depth accurately. The multi-layer press area features state-of-the-art continuous vacuum lamination technology using Adara press from Sidal, a CCD camera-assisted inner layer registration system and an automatic bonding system for inner layer stacks. These equipments enable higher layer count multi-layers to be produced with higher registration accuracy. Shogini realizes the importance of process control and in-process inspection to ensure consistency and reliability. Quality control tools like SPC and SQC are used to monitor and improve various processes. All PCBs are electrically tested simultaneously from both sides at 250 volt using universal bareboard testers for large orders and flying probe testers for small orders. An automated optical inspection system from Camtek is used to check inner layers before multi-layer lamination. PCBs manufactured by Shogini meet the requirements of the IPC standard. All PCBs are vacuum packed before dispatch to avoid moisture entrapment during transit and storage. Shogini takes a lot of care to maintain a clean and pollution-free environment. A sophisticated effluent treatment plant segregates effluents into several streams for effective treatment and recycling of copper. Recycling of effluents through the reverse osmosis system ensures almost zero discharge of effluent to the environment. The head office of Shogini is situated in Pune and is well connected by air and road to all major cities in India. The sales network is spread across major cities like Mumbai, Bangalore, Hyderabad, Delhi and Baroda. Shogini's marketing department has a core team of salespersons with a commitment to quick response and customer satisfaction. There are more than 1,000 satisfied customers all over India, ranging from small entrepreneurs to international organizations. The company is also into exports to the USA, Hungary, Germany, and the Netherlands. The sales team handles different market segments like telecommunications, automotive, power electronics, process control, and computer peripherals. All marketing inquiries are handled on the same day or at the most within 24 hours. With a young and innovative team under the dynamic leadership of Chairman and Managing Director Mr. Vijay Athawale, Shogini has shown consistent growth for the last 25 years. High business ethics, dedication of employees, and the thrust for excellence has helped Shogini achieve the status of most preferred PCB supplier among its valued customers. Shogini is looking ahead to expand its services for all existing and new customers by manufacturing high-quality printed circuit boards with on-time delivery and at competitive prices.